Admirers of American women are very hurtful people. They often pretend that they are Christian or Wiccan or even Muslim, and they feel that they are superior to men. The superiority complex is often beaten out of them by the men that they choose, whereas the loving man who loves them for years is often abused.